America, I think one of the interesting aspects of this crisis is how deeply the federal government, other levels of government and central bank have gotten involved in corporate America. You know, extraordinary equity purchases, kind of taking lending money and really extending credit, and extending a lifeline to a lot of different corporate issuers. And so two questions there are, how does it get resolved in this episode? And then what will happen the next time we have a recession?